happening now. Breaking news. Violent protests. There is growing outrage tonight after an unarmed African-American teenager was shot and killed by police.
Once again, there's something happening here. What it is ain't exactly clear, but it encompasses a lot of things. Anger, frustration, disenfranchisement, income disparity, unaccountability, and general upheaval and dissatisfaction.
Helping police with rocks and smashing a squad car. We've seen police responding with tear gas and pepper spray. What they call a credible threat of violence. Major tension has erupted.
How it all was before, and then the one with the skull in front is like what it is now in quarantine time.
This is the beginning,
you know what I mean?
Of the people's
makes sense, right?
People's revolution.
I'm proud.
Update our viewers here in the United States and around the world on what's going on.
And people are saying, hell no, I'm not taking this anymore.
It is pandemonium in the streets. There was a police car burning. Police have been clashing with dozens, if not hundreds, of individuals in this area. There are large groups of individuals ready to fight with police.
But it turned violent when they began throwing all kinds of projectiles, from paint cans to parts of shelves, boards. We have begun to see more and more police officers putting on gas masks. We were warned about 2 hours ago that they could end up deploying tear gas.
Protests continue outside of the police precinct with calls for an even bigger rally tomorrow at the police station.
Now, despite a heavy police presence, today's march was orderly and there were few arrests.
Tomorrow we start afresh and anew.
We're not going to stop until we get justice.
And do it. And I was like, fuck you, man. I'm not afraid to bleed on flannel. I had a flannel shirt on. I didn't like this one. Really good. Guess what she bled. What? Pause and never form a cage. Let that box in another realm and through the normal way. You can bring up all my meaning, but it's not the storm of words. But don't fret, no sweat, just keep the third eye awake. It's don't hide away, never throw your mind away. Oblivion is on your fate, get up on your grind today. Cause you got no time to waste. In this form of resistance, tell your spirit fly away. I'm taking action toward my passion. I'm focused on my goals, you know the laws of attraction. I concentrate my sense. Who way to go, just overfeel what it takes to know the real you. You gotta know your seal.
Let them know, let them know.
This is zeal.
Let them know, let them know.
This is zeal.
Let them know, let them know.
This is zeal.
Carefully crammed in a list. Read it and never regretted it. Remember every plan in the van. Said there was gonna be damages. Managing all the demands in your head. More knowledge, more problems. Now I got too much to think about. Honestly got me freaking out. I got all of these demons now. Over time I noticed my perception in a different light. Bird's eye view. I feel suggestions from a different life. Mentioned in the
happy fucking quarantine.
How to live it right. Need to see a glimpse of where you're headed or you'll miss the ride. Define, dignified, peace signs. Signify these rhymes. Simplified will be your mind. Hypnotized. Only listen to the men that came before you. Learn from their mistakes. Distorted clips. burden is misplaced. Shit takes time, but time is just created by humans.